privilege not to pay tribute to our graduates, our completers, and achiever for this school year. So, as I call your name, please go in front and receive your tokens. So, please know that we here in East AG are very proud of you. So, I would like to call on Pastor Gina, our Sunday School Coordinator, to please be here in front to give our tokens to our graduates, completers for this school year. Okay, so let's start with our kindergarten completers. So again, I would like to request that the government is here in front. Let's start with Aaron Nicolas Escobar.
Peter Bonham Peters.
Thank you. Please take all the graduates to please stand. Graduates, stand up.
Kayo daw ito. Kayo ka daw dyan. Pray.
Sige, mag-ampo, bisan yung ha, mga sunod. Makita mo yung trabaho, ang inyong faithful sa Diyos. Sige, salamat kayo, Lord, sa mga graduates. Salamat kayo sa mga graduates. Gikan sa kindergarten, elementary, sa high school, sa senior high, and in college. Salamat, Pinoo, sa mga paglalaki, sa mga dinabuhi. Na Lord, dahil pa mga buta, ang mga sabutan, Pinoo, sa mga pagkakayon, sa mga school na. Kung isa pa sa nag-talent, sa mga pagpagitan ng trabaho, kapag nag-recommit sila ng kanilang
yes, Father God.
Hindi mo silang ubanan, hindi mo silang panalaginan,
Hear our faith prayers, Father God. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. So once again, in behalf of these aging family, congratulations, and we are all proud of you.